Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video, draw a pair of tangent to a circle of radius 6 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us measure here radius equals 6 cm with the help of compass and scale. So this is perfect. Now putting the compass here and taking any point as a center of the circle, then draw here a circle with radius 6 cm with the help of compass by this way. So this is a perfect circle. Now taking here O as a center of the circle. Now taking a point on the circumference of the circle, so taking here N. Next joining ON, and ON is the radius of the circle. Okay, next drawing a tangent at the point N with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point N and drawing here an arc by this way. Next putting the compass here and taking same length, so this is equal. Now cut here again with same length and putting the compass here. So first cut here and drawing here an arc. Now again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Next joining this, and it is a tangent at the point N to the circle. Okay. Next drawing an angle 120 degree at the point O. So putting the compass on the center O and drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking equal length first, so this is same. Now cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here to draw here 120 degree. Okay, so joining this, and this is also a radius of the circle and which meet the circumference of the circle here at a point, so taking point P. Now by similar way drawing another tangent at the point P with the help of compass. So first drawing here an arc. Now putting the compass here and first taking same length and cut here. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing here an arc. Now again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this, and it is also a tangent at the point P to the circle. Okay, so here both the tangent meet at a point, so taking here point M. Now this is perpendicular, so that's mean 90 degree, and this is also perpendicular, that's mean 90 degree. Now checking the angle at the center O, so this is 120 degree perfectly. So here 120 degree. Next checking this angle with the help of projector, so this is perfectly 60 degree. Okay, so here this is 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.